Coffin on his shoulder. And you know when you see something unusual in the street, it catches your eye. You may be talking to a friend and you see something. That was John. He was known as the wee coffin filler in Pilton in Edinburgh.
I've been standing out there for the last 10 minutes with this thing on my bloody shoulder. Did it? It's killing me.
Female officer, a woman in a uniform. There was a time you'd scoff at her, but now we've even brigadiers and military intelligence. Everything we do with passion and with elegance. Our value has been recognized, in fact, for 50 years or more. It doesn't get much better than the Women's Royal Army Corps.
It's probably been about 30 years since John played baritone saxophone, so give him a massive round of applause. He's going to give it a bash tonight for you. Gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, doesn't get there late. She'd never bother with anyone she would hate. That's why the lady is a tramp.